You're welcome. It's been crazy since I've been here. We won four games. I beat Mandy 2 weeks ago. If I get a title shot, I could become the next NXT Women's Champion.
Okay, Preciosa, take it easy, alright?
If anyone's got a shot at Mandy,
it's me.
Yeah, but I've never been NXT Women's Champion. Could you imagine if I got the chance and won? That's crazy.
Okay, look. We'll talk about this later, right? For now, let's just go and relax. I think we've had enough for today.
Whoa.
Okay?
Just before you go, I think you may eat this more than I do after War Games. Trust me.
Okay, but, what are you gonna use?
Sweetheart, I've got plenty. Don't worry.
She's crazy.
Seems like there's a powder keg ready to explode in the women's division.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, representing the Battles of Fantasma, Santos Escobar.
And we see Escobar with strong words for his opponent at NXT War Games.
Listen, an irritated Escobar playing trial. That he can chew by messing with the daughter that Savannah actually agreed with. Tonight is the night the reality can try and square the jaw.
And his opponent, Zion Quinn!
Many over the years have tried to topple the god Odell Fantasma. One thing they've got in common is that they all failed in the end. The god Odell Fantasma is stronger than ever. And Zion Quinn right now is in way over his head.
Well, you talk about stronger than ever.